This is the backside finger shove it using the other hand. Trick tip. Here is the feet positioning. Oh, and use the steeper kick as your kick tail. In my case, the nose. This allows for a more vertical pop, which brings me to my next tip. Pop the board as vertical as you can, as opposed to low on the ground. This will ensure a shorter travel distance for your arm, which will in turn help you with your balance. Remember to swing your arm all the way back, throwing your shoulder to one side. It also helps when you grab the right side of the nose. The left will result in a flip. Last and most important of all, suck your legs up. Focus on bringing your knees up high. All right, see you later, crocodile.